so excited about this dedication for these lone soldiers, and it's like the father's heart, not only for his firstborn, as it says in Exodus, Israel, to return home, but some of these guys get here and they don't have any family here. Imagine having no family, no garden. So we want to trim back some of these overgrown weeds with this chainsaw, and then we're going to put in some beautiful bamboo, and this whole place is going to be a place like a home. Shabbat dinners will be served here, just a place of love and a place of God's blessing, you know, on these people who risked their lives to defend the defenseless.